first hole we're doing or your second hole?
When see babies, you know, they have one, but like because the deer coming now, yeah,
it's a five.
Yeah, right.
Okay, so you want it centered.
Yeah. Yeah, it's right there, you know, right there.
Right. So I'll move it down just a bit. We'll do it that way. You okay? You look like you're nervous.
Yeah.
That's okay. Kind of too close.
Right.
Right.
In the middle of this is where I'm looking. Just right in the middle of that. Right.
On the end of the on the end of the line.
Yeah. Right there. I'm moving the dot down because they did it so high.
Yeah.
So that's where I want to put it at to center it too.
Yeah, you see this on the end of the mark?
Right. No, not there.
It's still inside.
I'll get there eventually on it. I'm gonna do right. I hate this marker so much. Right here is where I'm looking at, right at the bottom of that, where that darker part is. That's where I'm looking at.
Here's the end right here.
None of the end part. I want to do it kind of right here because I don't want it too. I don't want it too close to her face, and then I want to give her room. I want to give her room down at the bottom of her ear, room at the top of her ear. If she wears like dangling earrings, heavy earrings, things like that, it'll give her more time before they stretch all the way down to the bottom of her ears and things like that. So I want to give her that much space and room on that.
Get your mask up. Pull your mask up and hold it this. Pull it on the both sides. Get the both sides out. Just hold it this.
You're fine. I just want to make sure I got that distance right. So I moved this dot over a little bit.
Yeah.
to equal it up to that one because I like this one so much better. She still has that. Room right there. And then she'll have that much room and that much room. Is that look good? Alright. 3, 2, 1. Sorry. I'll be with you in just a second. Alright, I'm gonna get you to remove the ear loop on this one for me. 3 times a day for 3 weeks. Starting tomorrow, you want to gently rotate them so the solution will go down in there. You can change them out in 3 weeks if you want to, but because they're hypoallergenic, you can keep them in for a little bit longer. You must keep earrings in 6 months to a year, not those exactly if you don't want to keep them in, but you must keep a pair of earrings in 6 months to a year. Don't have earrings out maybe more than a couple of seconds or they'll close up on you. Other than that, just kind of avoid washing around your ear area for 24 hours. Okay? All right, you are good.
Okay.
Yep. Let me quickly, I'm going to get you guys started on that paperwork. If I can get you guys, though, to get a 6-foot distance, please. Get you guys on that paperwork.